Australia is coming to Des Moines.
This is pretty exciting, and this morning we're giving you a sneak peek at the newest exhibit at the Blank Park Zoo. Molly Nelson is live in the land down under.
Next summer we'll move that down. But.
All right, Molly, can you hear us?
I can. Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm here at Bundara Station. So this is like a ranch home that you would find in the outback of Australia. And this is the starting point of your Australia tour of the newly remodeled exhibit that opens tomorrow at the Blank Park Zoo. We've got the sneak peek this morning. Ann Schmerdla, tell us about it as we kind of walk people along the pathway here in the outback.
Right, this whole exhibit was built to not only teach people about the Australia animals and how unique they are, but also the culture and the landmarks and a little bit about the continent of Australia itself. So Bundara Station is right over here. We have kookaburras that we'll be talking about, the unique features of that. We have a doorbell that you can ring and you can hear authentic slang terms and things recorded by an actual person that was native to Australia, so we thank him for his help with that. We have information about landmarks. All along the path, you'll see not only information about the animals, different things that you can touch along the way, some fun interactive activities, but also information about the culture, particularly the Aboriginal culture. So we have didgeridoos and boomerang information and all kinds of things.
And so right now it's kind of quiet. There are no animals out here. The animals
right.
are kind of all in their little sleeping areas, their feeding areas, but they will be out here, and a lot of them will be right among us as we stay on the path.
That's right. The people are going to be restricted to the path, and the animals are kind of all over. So we'll have wallabies and emus kind of hopping throughout the exhibit and crossing the path. They make their debut tomorrow, so 10 o'clock tomorrow is when we open. We have our grand opening. We invite people out from 10 to noon tomorrow. We'll be sampling Vegemite, which is a kind of a household spread in Australia. We also have the Aussie Rules football team that'll be out here teaching kids how to kick around the footy and teaching them about what the game is and kind of the rules to that. And we also have a live didgeridoo player that will be out here.
Very cool. Lots of fun stuff. So the animals will be out here. So Steve and Katie, like the wallabies will just be roaming free and the humans have to stay on the path. I have a quiz for you this morning. How high do you think a wallaby can jump? Take a guess.
15 feet.
I'll say 10.
6 feet high they can jump, but then in one leap they can go 25 feet forward. So see them doing that. Yeah, you'll see them doing that right here in the middle of the Australian outback.
It looks great.
It does.
It is.
It looks like a lot of fun. Molly, thank you very much.